dead after an apparent murder-suicide in Aiken County. It happened around 4:42 on Rennie Street in Graniteville. Dispatch says the caller found his mother and brother dead inside the home with gunshot wounds. The coroner identifying those victims as 86-year-old Betty James and her son, 68-year-old Joe James. The coroner says the son shot his mother before taking his own life.